Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I am Nikhil Kumar. Today we are diving into Trivy, an open source vulnerability scanner that every DevOps engineer should know. Before jumping into hands-on demo, let's first understand what vulnerability scanning is and why it's critical, especially for container images. First, let's talk about vulnerability scanning. It's a process that helps identify, analyze, and report potential security weakness in software or infrastructure. This is critical for developers and DevOps team because it allows us to detect and address these weaknesses early. Scanners like Trivy, Aqua, or Anchor are widely used to automate the process and make vulnerability detection more efficient. Now, let's discuss why container image scanning should be an essential part of your workflow. Containers use shared environments. Containers rely on shared host systems, so a single vulnerability can compromise the entire environment. This makes securing a container a high priority. Outdated images. Many developers use public base images, which may have outdated or vulnerable dependencies. Regular scanning ensures you catch these issues early. Shift left security. Shifting security left means addressing vulnerabilities early in the development lifecycle. It's saving time and resources while improving application security. Compliance requirements. Many industries mandate vulnerability scanning as a part of regulatory compliance to protect user data and infrastructure. Real-world impacts. For instance, Alpine Linux had a version with known vulnerabilities the developers unknowingly using in their container images, putting an application at risk. By scanning container images, you can mitigate risk, protect sensitive data, and ensure your application are built on secure foundation. Now, let's get hands-on with Trivy. We will start by installing Trivy and then move on to a scanning container images, file system, and repositories. In this terminal, we are going to run a command to install Trivy using the package manager. In Linux system, we need to create a repository. So first of all, I need to configure the repository. So that is yum.repos.d and trivy.repo. So this is the file. So I will share this particular lines of code in the GitHub and I will add the link in the description too. So it's done. Let me install Trivy now. Trivy got installed. We can verify using the Trivy --version command. It's a typo. Trivy got installed. We can see the version as well. Let's scan a Docker image to see how Trivy works. In this example, I will scan the Docker Nginx image. So for that, let me clear the screen first. Trivy image Nginx latest. So first of all, it will try to fetch the image and check for any known vulnerabilities and provide a detailed report including the severity levels, critical, high, medium or low. As you can see, it's trying to get the Trivy database. Here you can see a list of vulnerabilities in this particular image. Each entry includes details like a package name, version and CVID. Let me go to the top of it. It's having a lots of vulnerabilities. We can see that it shows package name, severity level, and the version. And it also specifies the fixed version in which particular version it got fixed. In some of the packages, it should show the fixed version as well. In my earlier video, I created one execution moment image for the AWS. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to scan that particular image too. So it's already available on the Quay. That is under AWSE. Let me get this link. Let me clear the screen. So this is the image which we created in our early videos. So Trivy image and the image name. Scanning the AWS execution moment image is also essential because it will be helping us to resolve those issues earlier before running our Ansible task or the workflow on that particular image. Here you can see it's having three vulnerabilities, that is Ansible core and the pip. And you can see that right now in the image we are having 21.3.1, but it's getting fixed in the 23.3. If we upgrade this particular package to this particular version, so this vulnerability got removed. And if you can see, Ansible core is not having any fixed version, so we are not able to resolve this vulnerability until unless we are not having any fixed version for this. And it's also providing some links to see the detail about the vulnerabilities. Trivy is not limited to images. It can also scan local file system and code repositories. For instance, if you want to scan a specific project directory, you can use this command. So Trivy space fs and some directory name. Let me find some directory here. So I'm going to provide this particular directory, that is our AWS AEP automation directory, and that is Trivy fs and this particular directory. So it will try to scan this particular file system. And if you're working with the Git repositories, you can run the Trivy repo command. So for that, we can specify our repository link, that is this one, and we will try to run the scan on this. So Trivy repo and the repository link, we can see that it scanned the repository as well. And this makes Trivy incredibly versatile, allowing you to secure every aspect of your workflow. But why stop at manual scans? Integrating vulnerability scanning into your CI/CD pipeline automates the process, ensuring the vulnerabilities are detected and fixed before they ever make it to the production. This does not only save the time, but also enhancing the security posture of your organization. We will cover this integration in the next video. And that's it for today's. We have covered the importance of vulnerability scanning, why container image scanning is critical, and how Trivy makes it so easy. And wait, this is just a beginning. In my upcoming video, we will integrate Trivy with the CI/CD pipeline to automate security scan during the software development lifecycle. Imagine detecting the vulnerability before they ever make it to the production. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss it. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video where we will supercharge Trivy with the CI/CD pipeline. Until then, keep building and keep securing. Have a nice day.